The country's view on marijuana appears to be evolving. More and more people seem to be saying it's time to make even recreational use legal. Today, a former Republican Speaker of the House announced he's had a change of heart. He's going to work for a marijuana company. Sorry, we're talking about John Boehner.
Yeah, and the legalization issue could also play a key role in the New York's race for governor. Liz Dahlem has a look at the shifting attitudes.
Legalize recreational marijuana.
Democratic gubernatorial candidate Cynthia Nixon released a 90-second video calling for the legalization of marijuana because it's a social justice issue.
80% of the New Yorkers who are arrested for marijuana are Black or Latino, despite the fact that whites and people of color use marijuana at roughly the same rates.
Nixon joins New Jersey Governor Phil Murphy, who wants to legalize adult use of marijuana by January 2019. It's a controversial debate, Dr. Alexandra Stratyner, a psychologist who treats addicts, says. While there are social injustices, making pot legal could lead some down a slippery slope.
All of the research we have suggests that young people using marijuana can lead to significant implications in terms of their neurological development.
Stratyner believes marijuana use affects the prefrontal cortex of developing brains, which impacts one's time management and problem-solving skills.
This is about lifestyle changes. This is medicine for people who are very ill that cannot get effective treatment.
Attorney David Holland with the National Organization for Reform of Marijuana Laws says it's time to make pot legal, but was critical of John Boehner, who also joined the cannabis conversation today. The former House Speaker announced he is joining the advisory board of Average Holdings, a multi-state marijuana company, tweeting this: "My thinking on cannabis has evolved. I'm convinced descheduling the drug is needed so we can do research, help our veterans, and reverse the opioid epidemic ravaging our communities."
That's a sad spokesman for the industry and a sad spokesman for the movement, because he's somebody who is, by his nature, raises campaign funds.
Now, 9 states in Washington, D.C. have legalized marijuana for recreational use for adults over the age of 21. Cynthia Nixon claims taxing marijuana would generate hundreds of millions of dollars in revenue and create tons of jobs in the agricultural industry. Governor Cuomo has said he would consider the issue, but has also called marijuana a gateway drug. Darian Steve.
Yeah, she's pushing him hard on that one.
Thank
for
you.
Sure. Thanks, Liz.
Well, more